Greetings students. Hi, this is Shatyuki Chakraborty from Indraprastha Law College, Greater Noida, and today's subject is human right, and the topic that we're going to discuss is National Human Rights Commission. And this is a basic introduction of National Human Rights Commission or NHRC. Introduction. NHRC of India is an independent statutory body established on 12th October 1993 as part provisions of Protection of Human Rights Act 1993. Later amended in 2006. So NHRC is considered to be the first organizational body that was created and that was established in 12th October 1993 with the sole motive for the Protection of Human Rights Act. And again, in the later years, it was amended in 2006. NHRC has celebrated its Silver Jubilee 25 years on October 12, 2018, and its headquarters is situated in New Delhi. NHRC is a watchdog of human rights in the country. So, आप अगर human rights की watchdog हिसाब से देख ले, NHRC एक organizational body है, so सबसे पहले 12 October 1993 में establish किया गया था, और it was the first humongous step towards the protection of human rights in our country, that is the right to life, liberty, equality and dignity of the individual guaranteed by Indian constitution or embodied in international covenants and enforceable by courts in India itself. So hum log kafi human rights ke bare mein discuss kar chuke hai. We are almost in the end of the syllabus right now, and NHRC plays a very important role in India itself because it's the fundamental organization which works at the establishment of human rights or promotion of human rights or implementation of laws, rules and regulations under the governance of India or enforceable by courts or human rights that is guaranteed by Indian constitution. Also, it also follows the covenants, the rules and regulations underneath the international covenants too. NHRC was established in conformity with Paris principles adopted for the promotion and protection of human rights in Paris, October 1991. So, NHRC ka jo conformity hua tha, wo Paris principles ke hisab se adopt kiya gaya tha. और ये जो ह्यूमन राइट्स की प्रोटेक्शन के बारे में बात करते हैं या फिर प्रमोशन के बारे में हम लोग बात कर रहे हैं, ये पेरिस प्रिंसिपल के ऊपर बनाया गया था, एंड इट वाज वेरी मच एंडोर्स्ड बाय द जनरल असेंबली ऑफ यूनाइटेड नेशन ऑन 28 दिसंबर 1993. और इसको एंडोर्स जनरल असेंबली, जो मेन बॉडी रहा है यूनाइटेड नेशन का, जो बॉडी है वो एंडोर्स किए थे, और ये 20 दिसंबर 1993 में हुआ था. इन पर्सुएंट ऑफ दिस प्रिंसिपल, India has enacted the Protection of Human Rights Act 1993 with a view to bring about greater accountability and strengthening of the human rights in the country. So, given the conditions and the rules of the Paris Principle, India mein human right protection ke liye ya fir Protection of Human Rights Act established kiya gaya, enact kiya gaya tha 1993 mein. And this was created with a greater view, with huge farsightedness, कि इंटरनेशनल या फिर नेशनल ह्यूमन राइट्स को इंटरनेशनली और नेशनली प्रमोट किया जाए, और डोमेस्टिक लॉ को भी स्ट्रॉन्ग किया जाए कि ह्यूमन राइट्स प्रमोटेड हो, और रूल्स एंड लॉज जो है जो ह्यूमन राइट को प्रोटेक्ट करते हैं, जो इम्प्लीमेंटेड लॉज है जो ह्यूमन राइट को प्रमोट करते हैं, वो भी स्ट्रेंथेंड हो और कंट्री में इम्प्लीमेंट हो, कि लोगों के ह्यूमन राइट्स प्रोटेक्टेड रहे, लोगों को कोई किसी भी तरीके का ह्यूमन राइट्स वायलेट ना हो. So this act also authorized state governments to establish state human rights commission. National Human Rights Commission ki headquarters New Delhi mein hai. Wo ek central body hai jo all over India usko govern karte hai, strength control karte hai human rights ko. Lekin ye bhi authorization diya gaya tha state ko, jo NHRC control karte hai, ki har ek state mein state human rights commission bhi, you know, establish kiya jaye. To this is the basic introduction of NHRC, when it was established, on what principles were it established, and why was it established at the end of the day. यह है बेसिक इन्फॉर्मेशन और बेसिक फैक्ट्स. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन द वेरी नेक्स्ट क्लास हम लोग देखेंगे कि NHRC का फंक्शंस क्या है, NHRC का सिग्निफिकेंस क्या है और NHRC का लिमिटेशंस भी क्या है. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट नेशनल ह्यूमन राइट्स कमीशन. थैंक यू क्लास.